Yeah. So,
welcome to NCAA Football 13. As you can see, see, I already did all this, and I didn't press record. Good thing I looked to see if I pressed record. I got to the preseason. This is the first. I didn't even play the first game yet. So, we back. We starting NCAA 13. Why you say 13? Because I ain't got no money to buy NCAA 14. $70? No, sir. Okay. So, my goal is to win two national championships. The team that I picked was Texas State, the Bobcats. The Bobcats. Yes, look. The Bobcats. They are one star team. Oh, yeah, you look at the rules. It's on Heisman. Look at the custom AI. Boom, boom, boom. That's all same. Okay. Let's go. Let's take a look at our depth chart. Depth chart. Quarterback. Adam Golden. 76 overall. Okay, speed. Accelerations at okay. Seem like a what is his passing? Throwing power, throwing accuracy, 80. Okay. Decent quarterback. Then we got Alex Dardale, he's a senior. Oh, he was last year. Damn it. Running back, we got Chris Tillman. This man is a got 90 speed, a 75 overall. 90 speed, okay acceleration, good acceleration. Jordan Myrick, 70 overall, 86 speed. Okay, decent. We have one fullback, Robert Vincent, 50 overall. He's not gonna be getting a boy anytime soon. Our receivers, my bread and butter. We got Jamie James, 70 overall, 82 speed. How is his catching? Stiff arm. His catch is 72. His spectacular catch 67. He got the highest spectacular catch. And the highest catch in traffic. Okay, we got Josh Peoples. He is the man of the people. 68 overall. 82 speed. Okay, Zach Wilson, Ryan Little, Omar Watts, and Evan Morris. I don't know why I just went down a whole line of receivers. They not be playing. I don't know. Tight ends. We got Chad Cunningham, 69 overall. Oh my goodness, this team. I got faith. We can win a national championship. We can win a natty. Two times. left tackle, Brady Ramsey. Left guard, Matt Knox. Center was Jordan Smith. Right guard, Trey Davis. Right tackle, Tyler Davis. Is they brothers? Left end, we got Nick Muller. And we got right end. We got Alex Young. Defensive tackle, we got Charles Watson. Left linebacker, we got Brian Mackey. Then middle linebacker, we got Corey Wright. White, I should say. And right linebacker, we got Robert Ward. And we got cornerback Killian Williams. And we got Jamal Shaw, Josh Bryant, and Justin Jones. And Mike Wilson. Shout out Mike Wilson. Free safety. We got Clayton Hooper. Ballin'. We got Brent Reynolds. Song safety. We got Zach Madison, Paul Johnson. Shout out AJ Hudson. Our kicker is 6'9 overall. Jason Hollins. Punter, Joe Patton. Kick return, all this, all right, yada yada yada. We'll do all that. Okay. Preseason. Let's go to the schedule. Damn, our schedule, Jeff's schedule is F. Houston. Oh, we can take on Alabama first game? We take on Alabama. We got Texas Tech. We're going to need Texas Tech. We're going to need that. We leave FCS. We need like a tune-up game. LSU. We got to take on LSU. Is there anybody else good? All right, it's between Notre Dame. I like playing Notre Dame. We got Idaho, we're going to leave that open. Navy. I want Georgia. We playing Georgia. So this is our record. I mean, this is our record. This is our worst start. I mean, yeah. This, we got Alabama, Texas Tech. Yeah. Ooh. I'm okay with that. Let's start the season. Bada bing, yeah. Ooh. Turn this down. I don't know if you heard, but my phone was going off. But yeah, hopefully we can do some major damage in the East. That's the East. I'm about to say East Coast, like just fucking. Professional team. Yeah, that Tyson Fury and Anthony Joshua fight about to come either August 14th or August 7th. I don't know why I said that backwards. I don't know why. But yeah, you already know Tyson Fury gonna knock that boy out. Stop playing with Tyson Fury. Tyson Fury is dead man. So, yeah, it's taking forever to load. I got an Ice Cube shirt on. Oh, it's the 50 Cent in my car. I was bumping that shit. Ah, oh, damn, we faced Alabama. Let's do some recruiting first. Do some recruiting first. Okay, we need a middle linebacker. Here's what I do first. I go to entrances first. We got the defensive tackle named Will Jacobs. 53 overall. I'll take him. We're gonna do some of that. He signed up with us for show. We got, what is that? A tackle named Eugene Richards. I'm most definitely about to, you about that guy to get him. We got We got another tackle, Derek Weasley. Oh, I love my cornerbacks. Kevin Smith. I want to get this middle linebacker. What's his name? Jake Rogers. We got to be UTSA for it. Which. Hold on. I got to do one thing. Because somehow I might be missing it. But, who else we got? Yeah. So this pretty much our interests and stuff. You got a gym. He a gym. I like that. Let's, nah, I don't need no money. Let's get a defensive tackle, Darrell Evans. We got beat on Nevada for it. We most likely will, because I'm the recruiting god. We might not. I don't know. We second place to Rice. School named Rice. That's hilarious. Damn, a lot of defensive people. You got no offensive people? Nobody? I love my offense. Alright, we're just gonna throw that out there. Alright. We about to start our first game against Alabama. We're about to get smacked. What do you guys say about it? Into the fire. Can Bobcats invade Toulouse, blah, 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 and leave Bryant Denny Stadium with a victory? Maybe. Let's see where they got. Let's see where they got us placed at. Where will be ranked at? We are 122nd in the nation. We're the second worst team. Wow. That hurts. Let's go. Let's go and march in. Nah. Ooh. Nah, not the black and white shoes. We're all white shoes, baby. We come in there. Nah, forget them. We come in there invading that stuff. You know why? Because this is how. Oh, damn, I should change the defense up to theirs. This is how we do it. Sha-la-la-la-la. Sha-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. This is how we do it. What's up, brother? Not 83. What the hell? Okay. All right. Wow, Cole Franklin. Was he the running back? He like a running back. He might be the running back. He redshirted. He probably get smacked. We lost the goddamn tip off. The fucking coin toss. And they kick it. It's alright. It's on Heisman. We lost. Goddamn. 90. Alright. Come on, Tillman. Just the running back, I think. Ugh. Oh, he gone. Okay. Alright, It's cool. That was so Clemson versus Auburn. Okay. Forget Michigan. I don't like Michigan. I'm from O State, so. Okay. Oh my God. I don't feel safe. How about we just run the ball? We gonna run the ball. We running the ball. Up the middle. Okay, chill, man. I like that. Okay. Solid yards. 6 little solid yards. You see this? Boom. I don't want to see that. God damn. Oh, it's third down. Oh my God, the controller is shaking. I'm going to A. That was a bit. Somebody hit him. Oh, just to let y'all know, I'm a terrible quarterback. I would throw into fucking quadruple fucking coverage. Because I have faith in my receivers. First play, it ran. Got like fucking 10 yards. Hope this is number one about Alabama. Let's go! We picked it off! Give me that right back, sir. Give it to me right back. What are y'all talking about? The hair on y'all. We come in the game ready. Come in the game ready. What? I had to go sign him because of that, man. We had the momentum. As Dad said, the momentums. We had that. Ooh. That's, oh, damn. Oh, shit. Get away. Come on, stop him. Damn. Put that nigga on his ass. God damn. I feel bad now. We got it, though. Oh, damn it. Y'all stop handing the ball. We stopping that. Get your old fuck ass 2 yards. 1 yard. Yeah. That's how we do it. That's how we do it. Yeah. That's how we do it. Oh, fuck. It's alright. It's alright. I ain't worried about Bama. Come on now. We Texas State. We Bobcats. What is Bama? They're the Crimson Tide. Get the fuck out of here. We stopping that. Oh, go, Mackie. Go. What? Oh, who was that? Who left him? So, calm down. Yeah, man. No, sir. That's not it. I want a sack. We getting Franklin. You about to get a sack. You about to sack the hell out of this dude. I mean tackle. Hey, fumble. Let's go. Let's go. Yo. We forced another fumble. You gave me hope. We forced that fumble. What are you talking about? Oh my god. Oh, watch you score on this. What the bro, what? I don't even know. They could just give us that right there. They could just give us that. That's some old bullshit. Good game, baby. Okay. 9-0. Okay. Come on, Chris. It's Chris Tillman right here. It's okay. It's a damn. Goddamn. Got manhandled. A little too far. All right. Chris, I'm putting my trust in you. I cannot pass the ball against this team. They will pick it off. So, I'm putting my faith in you, Chris. Let's go. Woo! Nice little. That's like 6 yards. That's 5 yards. I'm retarded. Okay. We going slants. We go. Oh, look at they all calm down. They know better. They know we came here to play. Right there, money. If y'all hear that, that's the controller shaking. It's all right. We got right there. No. I thought he was going to do like. It's fourth down. How? Okay, nice little punt. Oh yeah. Oh, we smack his. that's my fault. Ref in a pass. I mean, ref in a. I don't know what the fuck. Fair catch. Interference, yeah, whatever. Oh, I want to smack him. As soon as he, I didn't see him put his hands up, and then I pressed the hit stick button. Like, ooh, good hit, William. Good. I like it. Okay. Hey man, we might actually come out with a dub. Alright, it's cool. Don't matter. She take my money when I'm in need. Yes, it's a trifling. It don't matter. We there. Good job, White. We there. We stopping that. No easy passes over here. You better punt that ball. Punt the ball. Let's go. What the hell y'all mean? No, I catch a tip. Oh, fuck. All right. It's cool. Well, I put it down to 20. Go ahead, Chris. I'm relying on you. No, I'm not. This is a passing play. Money, Wilson, let's go. Our first completion of the season. Right down the middle. That's a beautiful pass. I like that. He didn't still get the first down, though. How? Ooh, Chris. No, he don't. God damn it. He got stuck on the D-line. Get up. God damn it. I'm scared. I don't know what to do. I do! Jamie James coming up big with a beautiful catch. Ooh, put him on hush mode. Oh, shit, time out. I tried to scramble with him. Yeah, 86 speed. You should be able to. In the 80s, I know that. In the 80s, I don't know. Damn, 500 sack? Oh, right there, money. Jamie James. Juke. Hurry. You're making progress. Come on, man. Get the goddamn line. Yoda, oh fuck. Let's go. The man of the people's can't catch it. He ain't got the speed. People's elbow. The people's champion. Oh my god. Let's go! Damn, they get ball halftime. Oh, god damn it. It's crazy. We holding them 9 points, though. Can we hold them 9 points? I'm okay with. Oh, damn it. Kicking off. Holland's a terrible kicker. Oh, never mind. Okay, he booted that thing. Okay. We right there with it. Wake ass return. I don't care about that goddamn 29 yards. He ain't get 30. Okay, son. Let's go left. Oh, that player option. I said player option. Like, it's fucking 2K can give the player option somebody. I'm retarded. Quarterback option. I said player option. The hell? Yeah, no goddamn contracts on here. Let's go. Even though they got, like, 11 yards. Boy, such a long chunk ass down. Talk. No, bro, not cool. Excuse me. Oh my god. Rip him. No. Get him. No. Get him. Hey man, it's Cole, hey, Cole Franklin, low key. They're Cole Franklin. I don't know. I'm gonna fuck about negative Chris Arm. We stopping them. I beg your pardon. That's more bullshit. They going for it? I was disappointed. God damn. The people's champion coming in with a solid catch. Go. See, we come alive during like the last parts of the fucking quarters, and all the fire just goes away. It don't matter. Come on, back to the line. Oh wait. Pass interference. Give me that call. Tired of shit. I'm going to run play. It's your chance, Chris. How disappointing. People. I don't give a fuck about Cole Franklin. Kurt Franklin's son. I promise the stomp, the whole stomp, nothing. I don't fuck about all that. Learn how to strip. Okay, that came out wrong. We stopping him, or I'm stripping. Damn it! Damn it! No! Get him. Yeah, get your fat ass up there. Catch him. All right. All right. All right. All right. All right. I don't know what to say. I don't give a damn about the game track. See that bullshit. Let me play like a smart quarterback. Right there. We are 2 for 6. Wilson coming through with the first down catch. Boom. Put it right on the money. Good job, Adam. Yeah. Yeah, I did it. Did what? What did you do? You didn't do nothing. Right there. Go ahead, Chris. Get the first. Job right there. Oh, we completing passes. That's what I like to see. We keep completing passes, it can accumulate to more yards earned. More yards earned means quicker score a touchdown. Let's go, Wilson. Let's go. We get there. You're like, oh shit. They just don't like me. They just don't like me. They don't like me. They don't like me. Come on, man. They just don't like me. They just don't. Nine for 20, 78 yards, 4 interceptions. All interceptions is my fault. Rushing yards, 9 yards, 9 yards, 9 yards. Receiving. Zach Wilson, people's injured shit. Zach Wilson and Jamie James coming through. Blocking on fucking matter. Defense. Okay, Zach Madison coming through. Somebody got an interception. Who was it? Oh, it was, Jamal Shaw. First game. The ref sold us. The ref sold us. They sold us. Like, we could have had a touchdown on that last fucking fumble thing. But no, we didn't. Can it get, we just lost one game. Can it get any worse? Fuck y'all. You played Texas Tech next week. There's going to be another video coming tomorrow. It's just terrible. Just terrible. I don't know what to say. Just that bullshit. This is that bullshit. I lost. I feckin' lost. See, I'm not surprised I lost. I'm just like, we could have won, actually. We could have won. We got an interception right back. Texas State starts their home schedule versus Texas Tech after losing on the road. Fuck you. Well, that is it. First, let me take a look at where they got us at. We still at. Oh, shit. We went up like fucking 3-4. Okay. We better go. Okay. But I guess that's all. Catch on the flip side. I gotta find my NCAA basketball. Oh no, with Kevin Fuller for fat ass. I gotta find it. Cause I missed that game so much. Well, I catch y'all next time and bye.